Tyler Technologies is the largest software company exclusively focused on the public sector. As we continue to grow, and we talk about disaster recovery and unrecoverable disaster from an entire physical location, it can be time intensive. There's a lot of risk areas. And so we are starting to get to the scale as we looked at 4,000, 5,000, 6,000 virtual machines where we're really concerned about my recovery point objective. Not to mention kind of the cost factor of I've got to buy all this duplicate hardware to move into this other physical location. Using Elastic Disaster Recovery and using it over the last several years, there are really two primary areas that we're able to accomplish. The first is we run it inside of our private data center. So we were able to remove a lot of other applications and switch to just a cloud-based disaster recovery that gave us improved RPO, RTO. We've actually automated it to run the entire thing with a single click of a button for an entire data center. The second area has been in cloud native, so actually running inside AWS for an application that's running in a single availability zone, we can actually get that disaster recovery to another area inside the same AWS region. We're able to actually run this, and we found that it's the 12x improvement from an RPO and RTO perspective to what we were running before. It's pretty impressive when a customer who's feeling very nervous about a go live can sit there and see the technology that allow their systems to run in other areas of the country within minutes.